This is what it looked like right before you fall. Imagine I fell.
My strap and my fanny pack just smacked the freak out of me. How do girls like that stuff?
Yep. Hold on one second. Can we just... No, please. Can we just sit here and admire my baby real quick? I wiped her down, but she's... I don't know. She got some streaks on her. She got dirty yesterday on a little ride. Got a little dirty, but it's fine. It's fine. Looks like it's gonna rain today, but we're gonna get a quick one in. Oh my gosh, you just can't beat that. Oh my god, you really just can't beat that at all. Oh, and of course, we're gonna be behind a state trooper. Sure. Oh my gosh. What is going on, everybody? Oh, it feels so good to be back on the bike again, another day. Oh, I really don't want to follow this guy, but I'm going to. Really don't want to, but I'm going to. Because that's the way I planned on going. Oh, yeah. It's nice and cloudy. Looks like it's going to rain, but it feels beautiful. I mean, you can't beat this weather at all. It feels amazing. Oh, throwback. What it was like to be a kid. Couldn't be me. Anymore. Oh, please tell me you go straight, because I want to go left, I think. And I also just want to be stopped at this light right next to you, because this car doesn't know how to drive. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's probably staring at me right now. This road is like kind of bumpy. I don't really like it. We're gonna go find a spot. I don't really know where this takes us. We're just gonna drive.
What the fuck?
Ride. We're just gonna ride. See where it takes us, maybe find a spot, park up, take a couple pictures, I don't know. We'll see where this day takes us. Hopefully it doesn't rain on us. It does look a little scary out. God, this road is not good. Should have picked a different one. I kind of want to just stay in this black spot, this pavement.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Whatever, what is this? Asphalt? I don't know. I don't care either. Oh my gosh, look at those lines. I mean, you just can't do any better than that. That looks good. I mean, that's prime mowing right there, partner. Prime. Different. Alright. Sure. Oh, that was a big mow. Oh. There's the highway. Oh my gosh. These roads suck. Hello. I don't know who you are behind. This road is so bad, bro. Oh my god. Oh, wait, it smoothed out. Oh yeah. Is there a semi all the way out here in the middle of nowhere? What do we got going on here? I would love to have a house out here. I ain't even gonna lie.
I mean, like, come on. This is perfect. This is beautiful. Look at this. Imagine sunrise right over there. Oh, my. Oh, my. I don't really know this road, so I really can't take it too crazy. Oh my god, it is amazing though. Oh my god. I mean, this is like a perfect place for a house. For me. I mean, I love being around no one. This is awesome. Oh my, I mean, look at that. Oh my gosh. You can't beat it. You just simply cannot beat it. Gravel, ugh. Where does this, looks like it goes literally nowhere. Oh my God, what the hell? Oh my, speak your mind, woman. Oh my gosh. Look at this straightaway. I like this. I mean, I love this thing. I love this thing. Oh. I mean, this is by far one of my favorite bikes right now. Obviously, I rode a 400. That, I mean, that ain't really nothing. I rode a 650. That was okay. I wish I would have started on the 650 for real. I rode an R7. That was fun while I could ride it. But this baby, other than maybe getting a 1000, this is different. This is what I've needed. Yep. Look at the cows. What are we coming up on? We can't go straight anymore? Ah! I was going to go straight till I couldn't go straight. Well, I guess this is... What am I saying? I literally just did that. I'm so dumb. Gosh. Anybody? Nope. Oh my gosh. What are, like, these roads? Like, these roads are good. The only thing bad about this is the wind. It's literally blowing me right. I didn't like that. Now it's bumpy as hell. My chain keeps in my helmet. I'm sorry if it's making a lot of noise. But yes, I got another chain. I lost mine, unfortunately, one of my rides. I don't really know what happened to it. I had it on. Next thing I know, I got home, it wasn't on. So I had to get another one, unfortunately. But we have another chain. We're pimping out again. We feel not naked, which is good. We want to feel not naked. Especially when we ride. I don't really know where I'm at. I don't really like the way this weather looks. But I'm gonna get her done. I'm gonna have fun. And if it rains, it rains. Looks like I'll be going 25 all the way home. Because, you know, we don't want to lay the baby down. We don't want to lay the baby down. Oh, hi! Hi, couch! That guy was waving at us. How sweet. Oh my gosh, so many cows. So many cows in the Midwest. Why? Why are you running? Oh my God, I'm glad I didn't do it. I would have died. He shoots, he scores, he dies. Oh, I could definitely go now. What am I doing? Oh, that wind. Those guys were staring so hard. Why did that car have a pink tire? What am I watching? Oh, I want to jump in there. Oh, intrusive thoughts. I should just pull over and do it. Oh, that would be so nice. Just a little dive. Just a little dive in the pond. Oh yeah, as long as that's not a cop, we might go right. I can't tell if that's a cop or not though. We're going right anyways. Oh my God, I need to change this. I need to change music. Your boy's chilling on country right now because he just got out of his truck. He'd be a country boy. That's a bump. Oh. Is this a highway? Oh, I don't know where I'm at. But I will figure it out. Whoa, look at all these old cars. Damn. The hell are you coming from, boy? You coming out the corn. Oh shoot. I got some good memories at that place. Oh, literally in the middle of BFE. God damn! What a big ass tire, boy! God damn! God, what's burning? Oh my God! It's getting in my helmet. I can't breathe. Oh God! I need ideas of what to do for YouTube videos. I got some, but I need some ideas. If you guys want to put some down in the comments, feel free. Because I don't know what to do, 100%. I am not going straight because I see a cop down there. Get out of my way, lady. Excuse me. Yeah, back to what I was saying though. I need video ideas. If you guys like just the pure sound, me riding around, I'll do that all day. I love just riding. But if you guys want some, like, I don't know. You guys let me know. Let me know what you guys want to see in the comments. Because I will literally do anything. I want to at some point travel. I want to travel and meet people. Can you get out of my way, please? Thank you. It wasn't even him. It was you. Get out of my way. Are we gonna turn? Do I want to take the highway? And if I do, do I know where I'm going? We're back to this situation like last video. Do I want to take the highway? I don't know. Actually, last video I was looking for the highway. Now I'm like, do I want to take it or do I want to find another route? Oh my God. Speak your language, my dear. Yes. Go ahead. Sing for us. So beautiful. So beautiful, baby. This is what it looked like right before you fall. Imagine I fell. Like that, bro. My strap on my oh, my strap on my fanny pack just smacked the freak out of me. How do girls like that stuff? Please don't pull out yet. I beg you. Thank you. What, is this guy staring at me? What is going on here? Oh, yeah, yeah. Sing your song, baby! Oh! That sounds so good, bro. Oh my gosh. Looks like we only got two ways. You're the lucky winner, buddy. Because I don't know. Bruh, I got a bug right where my right eyeball is. Ugh, gross. Gross. So if I go right, that should take me home? I think. But what? Yeah. I don't know. We'll figure it out though. Have I seen this area? Have I been here? Wait, are we back towards? I don't know where I am. I don't know where I am.
Wait a minute. This isn't my world.
Wait! We were just here! I just did a U-turn right here! This is what it looked like. What the? Oh my God! I have no clue where I am, and now I'm going on a back road that I don't want to go on at all. Oh my gosh! Now I gotta do a U-ey on this. Oh my God! I should look at a map real quick. I got this. I ain't using maps. I got this. Yeah, all these people are probably like, dude, why does this guy keep driving around? Why you keep driving around here, brother? Dippin' Dots. Oh, can I have some? Oh my God, I love Dippin' Dots. Wait. This wasn't right. What the? Now where do I go? Yep, all right. We're back. I should have went right where I was.